friends. I am Madhavi Karnatnath of class 10 from St. Andrew's Institute, Vasco. What you can see here is a model to explain the algebraic expansion of a plus b the whole cube geometrically based on the concept of volume, which means the space occupied by an object. In this model of cube, all sides are a plus b units, so the volume is side multiplied by side multiplied by side. That is a plus b multiplied by a plus b multiplied by a plus b, that is a plus b the whole cube. This cube of side a plus b units is made up of a cube of side a units, so its volume is a cube. A cube of side b units, so its volume is b cube. Then there are three cuboids of length, each of length a units, breadth a units and height b units. So volume of each is a squared b. Since there are three of them, we have 3a squared b. Similarly, there are three cuboids, each of length a units, breadth b units and height b units. So volume of each is a b squared. Since there are three of them, we have 3ab squared. Thus, the algebraic expansion of a plus b the whole cube can be explained geometrically, that is a cube plus 3a squared b plus 3ab squared plus b cube. This model can also be used as a puzzle to make the model of a cube using these cubes and cuboids. To understand the algebraic expansion of a minus b the whole cube geometrically, consider this whole cube of side a units, so its volume is a cube. This small cube of side b units, so its volume is b cube. Then we have a cube of side a minus b units, as seen here, whose volume is a minus b the whole cube. Then we have three cuboids, each of length a units, breadth a minus b units and height b units. So volume of each is ab a minus b. Since there are three of them, we have 3ab a minus b. Thus, the volume of this whole cube of side a units is made up of a minus b the whole cube plus 3ab a minus b plus b cube. Moving these two terms on the left hand side, we get the formula of a minus b the whole cube as seen here. Thus, the algebraic expansion of a minus b the whole cube is explained geometrically. Thank you.